Okay, from the dating world, a 2019 report shows women, particularly on Tinder, are much more likely to have had Botox fillers or cosmetic work. Now, men are asking for all natural. Women without fillers or work being done. A lot to unpack here, but one of the things I bet a lot of men, either the women have had something done and it just looks good, or they don't even know what to look for, but chances are they might be picking out people with work done and they wouldn't even know it. I don't know. What say you on this one?